Keeping new hours, are we?
I think he's dead.
Mother and I had an argument there! You happy? You get the information you wanted? Why? Why?
Gazpacho? Is everything okay?
I'm never going back! Ever! I'll show her who can't live without whom! Woof, woof! I got everything I need right here! I got my fruit and I got my fruit and this spoon! I love this spoon!
Gazpacho, you can't just sleep out here. You're a delicate rose, a rose that would wither in the cold night air. Hey, I got an idea. We've got a ton of room at the catering company. You can stay with us for a little while, just until you...
Whoa. Time out. Chowder, listen to me.
I'm all ears.
Gross. But you must understand, house guests are like fish. They stink after 3 days.
I'm fine. I'll be on my feet in no time.
Are you sure?
You two just run along now. I got a lot of fruit polishing to catch up on.
Okay.
You gentlemen have a fine evening.
And a good evening to you too, Gazpacho.
Enjoy those extra drizzle-dizzle beans I gave you for free. 'Cause we're friends.
It's just for a few days, Truffles.
Sleep over with Gazpacho!
Smells like someone's baking cookies. Don't forget the ottoman schnitzel.
Just till he gets back on his feet, you know?
No, I don't know.